So basically, there's an app called Lucky Trip that I found on the App Store. It's not a hashtag ad. I wish it was, but it's not. This one right here. Screen's recording. I ain't got to show you the screen. On the screen, I can set a budget. So we're going to go away on the 14th and come back on the 16th. I think that's when others are away. I think Vic or so Simon's away.
That's so. Saturday till Monday.
It's like I already told you that. Done that. Two people from any London airport.
Oh.
Oh. Gatwick, City and Heathrow. Okay. That's our three airports you can go from. How did you say the app of it?
No.
Basically.
That would help.
This app, Lucky Trip. I put in a budget, I put in a date, I put in a time. I haven't got to do that. I can just put in any, like, choose for me. I can go lucky, completely lucky. I'm not doing that though, because I need to make sure we're free. So, I'll put in a budget. Let's say I put £1,000, as you can see on the screen there. See? I'm going to press lucky down the bottom. It's going to sign everything. When I press lucky, it will pick a location to go, like five hotels to choose from, and then four or five things to do. We could choose adventure, culture, vulture, night owl, foodie, beach, love.
Food?
Chill, winter, off-grid. And we've got, oh wait, let me turn off hostels. I don't want to go hostel. I'm kind of scared, because if I press it, it means I've got to go.
Yeah.
Press it. Lucky. It's searching. Oh no. So now it goes and searches booking.com, all these different places. It's basically a hashtag ad, isn't it? How is this not an ad? So the issue with this place that we just got, we're going there soon. So we can't do this one because we're already going. We got some different hotels. We were supposed to go on a cliff walk, have bevs at Rimini Baddie Bar. We're not doing it. And a picnic at Elephant and Back.
Oh man, missing out on a picnic.
But we can do this. I'm gonna screenshot it. So, round two. And I press lucky again. I was kind of happy with that when I first saw Switzerland. I was like, you know what, that's decent. I'll take that. I'm searching again. Please. Oh, it's fair. It's £1,000.
What is it?
It's not bad. I haven't been there.
Where?
In Valencia, in Spain.
That's not bad.
Right, but no. I'll get some bad. Okay, so we got some decent like hotels and stuff, yeah. The first thing is an abandoned doll factory. I'm not sure we should be going there. And then hands on at the City of Science and something. And then park life at Jardins del, that's Garden del Tria. Spotlight on Rosapa. Get to feed finger food.
At Tanto we get to Monta. Finger food?
I think it means like, you know, like you get finger food.
We get to try finger food.
Yeah. Are we good with Valencia? Because this is what it says.
There'll be no fingering on this trip.
Are you good with Valencia?
I mean, what could go wrong?
Yeah, I'll take that. We'll take it. We're going to Valencia. Where do you want to stay? Carrera Luxury, Vinci Lease, SH Ingles Boutique Hotel, Ospes Palau de la Mar, and Caro Hotel.
Let's go to the Ospestos Hotel.
In Ospes Palau de la Mar. Let's go to an abandoned doll factory.
Yeah.
A factory though, not even a museum. A factory.
There might be some cool photo shoot opportunities there.
So one urban explorer slash nut job. So that's what Nightscape is. Not a nut job, but an urban explorer. Do not enter the factory. Seriously. I took a doll's head in a box and I had to return it. Now that site gives me a strong anxiety. So I'm looking for a location and it says, surf the dark web for the exact location. Surf the dark web, I'm a let's go fucking tour everything. Why would I do this? Look, it says the weather. It's gonna be pleasant af. 19 degrees. Gonna be pleasant af.
Where you going? Where you going? Tell me when the flight details are.
Oh, it's 14th to 16th.
Yeah.
You heard that bit. London Gatwick, that's it.
Alright, I'll just see you at the airport then.
Valencia inbound. Like really geezer. Hello, hello, hello. We're at our hotel, which was suggested to us by our app, Lucky Trip. Why am I, it's not a brand deal. Why am I doing this? But yeah, so this is our reception. I haven't got my receptionist today. She's not here. Rhonda, the receptionist. But yeah, then what, why is this here? What am I supposed to look at? If I sit here, what am I looking at? So why are we? If I want to order room service, this is where I come. But there's not a phone here.
Eh, well.
It's just a welcome area. You go around that way, look. I'll see you around this side. I just sit down and chill. Look up at the, oh, I could look up at the throw me. About to get really bright on that bitch right now. Oh. So yeah, this is my reception and welcome area. So when I get guests, all the guests I'm gonna have around this weekend, it's pretty much just you. If I'm late getting ready, you can wait in the welcome area.
Well, nice, thanks.
And I'll be in my actual room. Welcome to Casa de Josh. What is this guy doing? He's just reading the book. How's that going to help anyone? Why is he reading the book? Can you like carry on the room tour or something? You know, like just walk around, show the bathroom? Well, carrying on the room tour as requested. He said bathroom, right? I'm going to go bathroom. I'll close it and open it first. Bit of a bath. His and her sink for him. And then I've got my shower. Go in here. Walk around, chill. Put a bit dark in here, you can't see me. There's light outside. And then toilet's over there. We're going to the toilet though. Then we have some walk-in wardrobes. Which is there a weird wardrobes in a bathroom? We continue to bubbly, bubbly page. Come out here, look, close the door. Look, look, mirror here, you can see yourself. And this is where the magic happens. I don't want to get on it because it's perfectly immaculate right now. Just, what is this? What is this?
It's for the side chicks that you don't want in the bed.
Maybe it's for people to watch. Let me sleep. We got the TV, which was playing music. Where's my favourite tunes? Yeah.
Turn up, turn up.
It's a banger. This is MTV Cribs. This is, you've been great.
Okay, okay.
But now I need, no. Wrong way around.
No, this way.
Wrong way around.
Bye, Josh.
You go back to your welcome room. No, you'll get out of the whole room. Keep going. Here they go. No, get out.
Josh?
Yes?
What's that?
What I see is a bunch of little kids doing it. That's what I do see. I don't see any grown men, adults doing it.
They're all balls.
And if anyone's doing it, you're doing it.
Why me?
Because I haven't, like, I've done it. You saw I struggled, you sat there and laughed at me whilst I struggled in a pool in heat that shouldn't have been known. So you can do it if you're doing it.
Odds on?
Odds on you doing it?
Yeah.
Three, two, one.
One. Oh, what, not today though.
So we've left the hotel and we've come to the aquarium because what better to get for vlog footage than the aquarium? And, on the app, the building's all that way, which we've put in cinematics already. There you are, on the bottom, things to do. So this is the actual real thing to do now, not just look at buildings. A little weasel found. We've got a little tunnel to go through.
Almost here. And boom.
Oh, this is sick. I mean, so what happens? I swear like some water comes splashing down in a minute.
Out there looks personal.
What, there was so there? I told you something happens.
What was that?
We almost got wet. Echo.
Hello.
Maybe lock the door and turn them lights down low. See, that's good. Somehow it ended up being the best aquarium I've ever been to in my life, I think. I didn't know this was actually a thing. Look out, look. I mean, people are ruining it right now. We're trying to get good photos. But look at the tunnels, though. Do you see this tunnel? Has these places where they're completely empty.
I mean,
we try and do it, and this happens. A lot.
Results. We've waited and we've waited.
We think we have results. We think we have results. We have to wait until Lightroom comes into play. You're trying to copy Peter McKinnon or
Peter? No, right. Peter McKinnon, I love the video you did, but I want to try and replicate it. But I want to put the picture into After Effects and animate it.
Yeah, so then now you go do what you're doing.
Yeah.
And let me show the world what you're making me do. So we're out here, look, just chilling. Right, and I'm going
to... So you have to be really...
The camera down here. Right. All right, so I'm going to hold it up here and show you what he's doing while taking the photo.
Ready?
All right, yeah, 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1. Next Billy Elliot, mate, I think.
No.
Yeah, you're Billy Elliot in disguise.
Hola y bienvenidos al día 2 de nuestras vacaciones en Valencia.
She was struggling through that one. So say, hola y bienvenidos al día 2 de nuestras vacaciones en Valencia. Yeah? That's hello and welcome to day 2 of our Valencia holiday. After walking 31,000 steps, yesterday was it 31,000?
Yep.
We decided to engage on another 6 kilometer walk today. So I have my route all set out on here. Can you see my screen or not? You don't need my screen because it's on here, isn't it? So currently we're at Hospice Palau de la Mar. That's a hotel in Valencia. We are going to go on a little walk past the Placa de la Porta de la Mar. You like that place? You want to get a time lapse there. We're going to pass that and we're going to go all the way to the cathedral over here, which I believe is called, I don't know what it's called. La Ciudad de Valencia? Is that right? I don't know. And then we're going to go to the Plaza de la Virgin. Because...
Your hometown.
Wow, you beat me to it. I say because I'm with Con, but you beat me to it. I'll let you have that one. And we're going to go all the way over here, back across over the bridge. And we'll talk to you about the interesting facts about underneath the bridge. There's not a river, there's a park. We'll talk to you about that when we get there. And we're going to cross here. I'm going to go to... was it Jardins de la Montfort or Jardins de Montfort? Some gardens, basically. It's for Instagram posts. And then we're going to go all the way down here. Long walk through the park, which we did yesterday many times. And then here, around here somewhere. Nope. Yeah, around here somewhere. There's a mini golf place, which it is Sunday. So if it's open or not, who knows? Hopefully it's open. Have a little quick game mini golf. I mean, it was pretty poor when we looked at it, so maybe it won't be that good. Then we're going to go over to here. And you're going to get a ball.
Oh, I forgot about
yeah,
that.
Yeah, he remembers it. Yeah, you're hiding. No. I got your lads on, so hopefully it's there today. And then that's the last set plan we have for today. And then from there, it's a free roam. It's a GTA 5 free roam session. We're just going to walk around and hope something happens. But yeah, well, let's get into the walking part. Anyway, wait, I didn't thank you in the hotel room back then.
Oh,
did you put that in?
Yeah, let's cut to that now.
Also, when we did the app, the whole point was to come find an abandoned doll factory. This place doesn't exist. Well, it does exist, but where it's located, I don't know. I'm actually going to have to go on a dark web to try and find it. But I've looked all through Google, all through forums. The urban explorers are keeping it secret. So I think we're going to respect the urban explorers. We're going to keep it secret too. So anyone who knows where it is, good for you. But I'm not going to go to the dark room and find it today. We're just going to go and explore how we've explored Valencia so far.
Do you want to transition us out or anything?
I need to transition you out again.
Yeah, this is how vlogs work, Josh. Boom.
Wait, why are you transitioning to here?
What do you mean? What?
Well, we just landed back in the UK.
Oh, right. International arrivals. Yeah.
Transition back to the Virgin place.
My bad, sorry.
Virgin place, yeah? Start the Virgin? Yep.
Go. 3, 2, 1, go.
At the cathedral is there, but we're also standing in the place of the Virgins, so I am home apparently. I want to be like historical contour. We're sightseeing right now. Tell me, make it up if you need to. Tell me, why is it called the Plaza de la Virgin?
Okay, so I just tried to Wikipedia it, but everything's coming up in Spanish on my phone for some reason.
Why.
Once there was this virgin girl or boy, and
virgin
walking.
Girl boy.
It could be both. It could be both. Whatever suits you.
Turns you on, you're about to say. All right, go on, carry on.
Because the floor's so slippery here, when it was raining, they slipped and fell and landed on a bunch of dicks, and it was no longer Plaza de la Virgin. Actually, no.
No, because it's become Plaza La Virgen. How did it become Plaza La Virgen?
Right, they slipped up on this floor because it was all super wet, you know, from the rain and stuff back then.
Yeah.
And
back then, it's not rain anymore. you're not good at this, are you? You're really not good at this. All we had to say was, oh yeah, someone fell over and slipped and lost virginity.
Landed on a bunch of
she landed
of
on a pole, or like she landed on anything, pigeon, landed on a pigeon and. A pigeon's head went in the wrong place, and therefore it's now the place of the Virgin, because once there was this funny story about a girl who fell over. But very simple, be creative. You failed at your task. We should move on, really. It looks like the Colosseum. Might as well be with Simon at the moment. He's in Rome right now. That's our version of the Colosseum. I don't know what a cathedral is, but we need to move on, because I need to take you to a certain place. That's the abandoned doll factory. Degrees, mate. Right, you went two shirts. Are you good? 28 degrees.
Says you, one wearing jeans. What's that? Yeah, see, at least I'm wearing shorts.
You look a tourist.
Because I am a tourist.
I'm trying to fit in. You're like, hola, mi amo Josh. Hola, compañeros. ¿Cuántas plantas es?
I have no idea what you're saying.
¿Cuántas plantas es?
What the fuck is this?
How many floors are there?
Oh, right. Josh, you're in my cinematic.
Okay.
Bloody hell. Get away! Ruining it.
Hello.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Josh, like, get yourself, you know, something nice to drink. Nothing looks healthy, but they have this organic red thing. That sounds good, that sounds healthy. And what did you get?
I got berries, frozen berries.
You got frozen berries. I mean, healthy as well. I didn't know they do that option, to be honest. And I was like, which one's which? I thought, obviously this one's the unhealthy one because it's vibrant and red. And then I smell it, and this is definitely the organic one.
That sounds like grass.
No, it's beetroots.
This smells like grass.
That's why it's so
mine
red.
Smells like strawberries. Yours smells like grass.
Just do a taste test.
You gotta go for it. Healthy eating, we've gone.
I actually taste.
Why is everyone on the health grind? I'm half doing it. I'm half doing it.
It's good if you like beetroot.
Unlucky, enjoy.
That's what I'm gonna say.
When we tried to go to Abandoned Doll Factory, we couldn't find it. I had to go on the dark web to find it. Well, we found this yesterday. Same thing, right? But this is urban. We've been exploring.
Not really, we're just tourists shopping.
I don't want to buy one of these.
We're window shopping.
For 50 cent.
Look at all of that.
It's most about indulging to see in one place. So might as well be what he said. We're now in the way. We can move on. We was good. So yesterday, we walked through this bit. We was curious. So we googled it last night. So below us, look down, please.
Thank you.
That's the park, right? And we was like, wait, we walked through this. This should be a river. But it's not a river. So in the mid-50s, was it? 1957, I think?
Yeah.
There was a flood. Flooded the banks. Like the whole city by 2 meters. Then you thought, you know what? To avoid this crisis, we're going to reroute the river, put it somewhere else, long it off, don't need it anymore. Like Tinder, you meet a chick and you're like, don't see her anymore, so long her off.
Is that what you do?
I don't do that, but I know a lot of people do that. So you reroute her to someone else. So now they turned said crisis. Now this river is now a lovely park, which is actually mad. Look, pretty deep pitch there, pretty cool pitch. Look, there's like six of them. In London, find one of those. I mean, we have to find them all the time. They're nowhere. Here, they're everywhere, six of them here. Playgrounds, all sorts. There's more down there. We'll show you in a bit. There's gardens down. Jardins de Montforte. So basically, it's some gardens, yeah? And Montfort, that if you make gardens, your lot will come.
Wow. It's a really nice, pretty place. Look at this. Wait, instead of me just showing you like that, let's cut into some cinematics.
We've had one healthy drink today and we've done it spa the whole day. Literally, he's farted like 60 plus times, easy. But we're in a garden where it's silent, you're there like. But anyway, right now we're walking in a river. This used to be a river. And this has now been developed into a proper park. It goes on literally throughout the whole length of Valencia. It's actually nuts. They did this in London, it'd be insane. If the River Thames became this. Like, imagine what stuff you'd find about the River Thames. I bet there's like murder weapons.
A hat.
Definitely murder weapons in the Thames. Mm. And there'd be like World War II relics at the bottom for sure. Yesterday, we saw these bikes, which you can look at, not behind you, there's a child there. So over there.
those ones. Charlie on that one as well. But we saw these yesterday and was like, where are they? So we're in the park, we finally found them. So we rent one for an hour. It's cycling time.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
I don't know.
Karaoke time.
What, we're doing a bike pool karaoke?
Yeah.
Jesus.
We need the camera.
So that's how real filming's done. Yeah, you know, like people like Casey, you too, Peter. I know you do it a lot.
You're trying to, you can't see his name. You're not going to get a shout out.
I love Peter McKenna, notice me. Like, you have to put the camera down, you have to press film, you've got to do your thing, and you've got to go come back for the camera.
I'm not filming.
Oh, why am I doing all the work?
It's happening. It's, oh God.
There's people.
I don't know how you're supposed to do this. There's people everywhere. You know what? Now I feel for cyclists in London. You know, cyclists in London always get like bad rep because they just get angry at people. I mean, look at this. Like. And now I wonder. Hey.
That's enough.
If I could. Oh, God.
I bet we look really cool right now. What do you think?
The coolest. See,
we let an app choose our holiday. Look how much fun we're having. Tons.
Let it sound sarcastic.
Tons, mate. Laughing at us. You're treating this like a professional.
Yeah, I mean,
you're like a bus driver. You're looking left, right. You're doing this.
Look, I did that. That's why you're in that seat. Right?
We're going very quick.
And you're breaking the brakes.
This is very unstable.
No.
Echo.
It's not unstable.
Echo.
Why are you panicking? I'm not panicking.
It's
like a Tesla. It drives itself. I ain't gotta do this.
Well, it's driving itself because I'm putting in the legwork.
You got to try here.
Want to come back around?
Ready.
What are you doing? Wait for me. Dickheads. We missed the cinematic now.
I said I read it 3 times. So I was like, you're not replying to me.
What are you talking about?
You lost the odds on. Okay, well, let's flashback to it. I remember.
No flashback.
Odds on you doing it?
Yeah.
Three, two, one.
One.
All right, I am a man of my word. I got the €5 for 10 minutes.
And everyone here doing it is a kid. And then you.
Don't make me feel bad about
it. Oh, you're mid-20s.
Oh, hi, I'm Con. I'm in my mid-20s and I go in a Zorb ball for a living.
Hey, I've already done that. So.
Oh, you've done that for a video. Got a token. Happening.
This is just going to be great. Welcome to my world.
Oh dear. This isn't very comfortable. How do I look?
Bad.
Really? Why don't we use leaf blowers? Look, it's basically done. It took us like 25 minutes here. In that video, it took us so long.
In you go.
So now you see how difficult it is now. Stand up. The stand up is easy. Take it, no. Slowly.
Your feet. Careful. Bye-bye.
What is he doing? You got this. You've got this, go on. Here we go, go on. Stand up, come on. I did this for a whole hour before, come on. No, many more. Stand up slowly and try and balance. Yeah? I love how everyone else out there is a little kid and then this is him. They're all making no noise and he's there just creating massive splashes. One last slowly up.
Well, that's gonna be him done now. That's gonna be him done. I think he failed his mission. He didn't stand up once.
And he's getting pulled in.
Josh,
That was exhausting.
Can you rate me more now?
And I can't breathe there now.
Can you rate me more?
So I rate you loads for being there.
Think how long I was in my one for.
You was in there for a good half an hour. Did I stand up?
No.
I stood up bears.
There.
Then I fell down really quick.
Yeah. At least you touched your word. And is now feeling the pulses of Zorball. Look, we got a little view.
By the way.
Sunset and that.
This is Josh's second donut of the day.
Yeah, but that's only food we've had all day.
Dude, there was so many more options out there.
Yeah, but
you had nothing but donuts.
I don't eat donuts at home. Treating myself. I'm on holiday, remember?
When in Rome, huh?
No, but we're not in Rome. We're in Valencia. Donut time.
Hola, welcome to day... Why this accent? Welcome to day three of the old Valencia trip. And we finally come to the mini golf spot. We haven't played mini golf so far because it was littered with kids for some reason. Don't know why kids would play mini golf. I mean, it's definitely an adult's game. They've given us wedges opposed to actually putters. I don't really know how you play mini golf with these, but we're going to try. You have a go as well, I've got two. So like a little treat for anyone who's got this far into the video and wants some real life mini golf, you get a little bit right at the end. We're not going to do, I don't think we can put all of these holes in, because this is going to be the whole video. So it's already long. You've seen too many ads already, there's no need any more. Okay, we'll start with this hole. Are you ready?
Yep.
GoPro ready?
Yep.
All right, well, you can take.
Thanks.
Let's swap over, you can have a go after.
How does this work?
It doesn't even stay still.
I got this. I can launch it down there.
Oh no.
Luckily, it's one I found earlier. Let's start again. This shot. Why are we using this? What? Okay, let me try again.
Oh. Just drag it in there. Yeah. Oh.
Hole in two.
By the way, I've never done this before.
I can tell by your hockey skills. Oh my god, no. I mean, it's better than my shot.
No!
Now you can see the frustrations of mini golf.
Thank you. Yeah. Oh, it's part two, this one. Round two. Fight.
Oh. Oh, that was so close. Oh, that was so close again.
Well, I'm not even sure it's possible to do. You need enough power to get over there and make it not bounce down.
Oh.
Are you serious? What's what? I want you to see the pain that I'm going through, right?
Show me your skills. Oh my God. Do you know what I mean?
I think I can do this.
Am I even safer?
You're
like,
safe.
You're straight playing hockey.
Right, no.
That was worse. Right, if you can't do this one, we need to go to another hole. The landings aren't going to help right now. Are you good? It's gone over. That was nice. Oh! Are you good? You fell over.
I tried to climb up.
I try again. Slowly.
Slide into your DMs.
What are you actually doing?
It's got like rocks and everything in the way. No wonder.
That's why, yeah. Okay, you've had a lot of shots now. You missed the ball. You tried to kick it. Like, there's no way you're planning a charity match. You see what you just did?
There we go. What was that, a par three?
No, it was a par three, but you got like 12.
We got there eventually. Better than you did.
Okay, so final hole of Josh and Con's golf course here in Valencia. You know Benny around us. Hope this one's not a shambles, but probably will be, because if you look up there, it's a hole on a gradient the whole way. So if I don't get the hole, it's coming back down.
And
this is going to happen a lot, isn't it?
Oh, there's no way. It's
my God. Stay.
That's good, that's good. I straight hit the GoPro.
Thanks for hitting my camera. Oh, that rimmed it.
Oh my God.
I'll try kick it instead.
Is this how you play golf? Hey.
Imagine.
Don't you dare stay there.
Imagine.
Oh my God. Yes. Yes.
One advantage we have is that we don't have to run after the ball after.
That is true.
It comes back to you.
That is true. Don't you dare.
Oh,
oh my God. Oh, oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. I don't think this hole is possible.
No.
This one could, no, it could bounce nicely. Oh my God. I just think it wasn't possible.
Yes!
Well,
yes, get in
that
there.
Is mini golf on a high. Good job, bro.
Boom. Now got 2 hours to spare, so we've got to try and think something else to do.
Hey, dickhead.
Wow. That was mean.
You forgot to outro.
Well, as you can tell, we're now home. We're actually on another shoot day now. We're home. We're back in the UK. If you want to see more of these and you enjoyed this one, then let us know. Leave a like on the video. Leave a comment. So we can do Lucky Trip again, we can go somewhere else. Or we can try and work out a whole new type of challenge for a trip. You got any ideas, Chip, behind the camera?
Maybe the
No, don't you be giving out our secrets. Oh, you seem to censor that now. I need to censor that now. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video, and we'll see you next time. Goodbye. I'm a Merkus, bit excitement, like it's a circus. Wanna see more exciting things? Check my YouTube channel on Zirkus. If you hear something in my bar, you think I didn't even know that I said? Boy, better know when I'm on the mic and I speak, better know that I said it on purpose. That's right, I'm a Merkus, saying it again. Pass me a pen. Black shoes gonna make truth right past them. My moustache turns grey like Ken's. Yeah, haters gonna hate, you can't stop them, fam.